The New York Knicks losers of 8 of their last 11 hosting the Washington Wizards, who have lost 4 of 5. No Bradley Beal for Washington in this one. He was added to the health and safety protocols list on Thursday. But Kemba Walker was the story in the first half. Now, he started 2 games in a row before Thursday since being benched for 9 games, averaging 25 a game in those two. Well, he had 28 in the first half, including that off-balance fall away. New York led by 7 at halftime, but the Wizards come out firing in the third. Daniel Gafford, the putback slam, 12-0 run early in the third for Washington. Corey Kispert, the rookie, first career start. Career-high 20 points, including 4 threes in 5 attempts. Kemba keeping the Knicks in it. He had 44. Also added 9 rebounds and 8 assists, 7 triples as well. Spencer Dinwiddie picking up the scoring slack without Beal. 21 points, 12 assists for him. That was 109-102. Evan Fournier, 3, part of a 5-0 spurt for the Knicks to get within 2. But the Wizards close it out. Kyle Kuzma had 18-10, one of 7 Wizards in double figures. And going on the road, Washington gets the 7-point victory, spoiling Kemba's big night.